Hi everyone, this is Enigma from sportscardforum.com, your number one place for online trading and sports card discussion. Today we're opening a box of 2012 Panini Certified Football. I'd like to thank our wonderful sponsors at Panini for providing us with this box open for you today. Be sure to check them out at PaniniAmerica.net for information on all their products. 2012 Certified contains 10 packs in a box, 5 cards per pack. Each box should yield 4 autographs or memorabilia pieces on average, with at least one being an autograph. Well, let's see how we fare today. Box in here, there we go. Got a D'Angelo Hall mirror red, number to 250. Got a dual jersey sticker auto, freshman fabric, LaMichael James, and that is number 2, $4.99. New generation rookie, Cyrus Gray, and that is number the $9.99. Mirror blue of Jeremy Maclin. That is numbered to 100. Immortals, Bruce Matthews, numbered to 999. Have a mirror red Immortals relic of Mike Allstott, and that is number to 199. Got a Ryan Lindley mirror red, number to 250. Got a Troy Aikman mirror red relic. That is numbered to 199. Got a Riley Reiff rookie numbered to 999. And our final pack. Dwayne Allen, number to 299, and it is a Certified Skills Relic. And that concludes our break of a box of 2012 Certified. I'd like to thank our wonderful sponsors at Panini for providing us with this box open review for you today. Be sure to check them out at PaniniAmerica.net for information on all their products. If you're interested in any of the base cards you saw here today, feel free to contact me via Sports Card Forum with information on how to acquire them. And as always, this is Enigma from SportsCardForum.com saying have a nice day.